In this video, I want to give you an overview of how easy it is to bring credit information directly into your Dynamics 365 or Power Platform-based applications using our Creditsafe Connector. Our Creditsafe Connector lives on the account table within your app. To get credit reports, the first thing you do is click the Get Credit Report button at the top of an account. From here, I'm presented with a screen in which I can search to find the right company within Creditsafe's database. You'll notice at the top here that the search fields are pre-populated with information from my account record if they happen to be populated on the record itself. From here, I can select the correct company by browsing through the list and reviewing the details presented to me on the right-hand side of the screen. Once I've found a matching company, I may wish to update some of my account details directly from the screen. I can do this by ticking the select boxes next to the appropriate details and clicking the Update Company button at the bottom of the screen. If I navigate back to my account record, you'll see that those details have been updated as appropriate. Another feature of our Creditsafe Connector is the ability to view the current directors of the chosen company. Here you can see I click the View Directors button and we will see a list of all of the current directors of the company shown. If I want to create these directors as contacts in my application, I can tick the select box against the appropriate directors and click the Create Directors button at the top of the screen. If I navigate back to my account record, you will see that those two new contacts have been created against my account for me. Finally, if I navigate back to my Creditsafe application, I can click on the Download Credit Report button to actually download details of the company's credit score and their associated credit report. If I navigate back to my account record, you will see that some key credit information has been populated against the account record itself. You can also see a credit report is now listed in the credit reports table. If I click through that credit report, I can see some more high-level information about the credit report, but I can also click through to the PDF document that contains the entire detailed credit report for this customer. Now that I've initially linked this customer account to a Creditsafe ID, I can actually periodically refresh this credit report. To do this, I simply click the Refresh Credit Report button at the top of the screen, and after a couple of seconds, I will see some updated information and another credit report against that record. I hope this video has been useful and has given you a high-level overview of how you can bring Creditsafe data directly into your Dynamics 365 or Power Platform application. If you would like more information, please don't hesitate to contact us.